man I was talking to, and he was going, oh, he says, in a very, very thin place up here, Lewis. Very, 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 very thin. And I said to him, what do you mean by very thin? And he says, oh, he says, it's a very, very thin place up here, very, 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 very thin. And I was going, what do you mean? Oh, he says, it's a very, very thin place up here. He says, the distance between the living and the dead up here is very small, he said. And it's true, you get that kind of feeling up on the islands, you know. Anyway, we'll do the song. One more wee thing. I'm going to use one of these things in this song. And there's only one problem, and that is that I can't play one of these things. But I was a big Bob Dylan fan, and I really wanted to write a song that I could use one of these things in. So I'm doing this for myself, because I think it looks really cool, you know. So I'm doing this for myself rather than for you guys, but if you want to take photographs, though, now's the time to take them, because this is Scottish cool at its peak, you know. See a jazz band playing, and in the middle of the piece of music, the saxophone player will take this fantastic solo, and at the end of the solo, the whole audience will go. Not trying to put anything into your heads or anything. What a suggestion. very good. It's a wee bit polite sounding, to be honest with you.